Rich pickings. Better bring the crew.
Rats,
Give me a hand with this.
Come here a moment.
Hey, can't do this alone.
There'll be gold or silver here.
My thanks, Eivor.
Come here!
Aid me. Be my eyes. About this land, my friend.
Where they seem, eh, not from.
Thank you. Hello, and well met.
I will see you later, friend.
Fight well, Eivor.
I have to go.
Goodbye, Eivor.
See you, old friend. We are allied with the Danes of Granderbridgeshire. Their Jarlskonna, Soma, has pledged an oath.
Well done, Eivor. These early victories will pay off well.
They will. In more than one way, one of Soma's finest fighters, Birna, has pledged her blade to us. She's a powerful fighter and a charming spirit. I think she'll fit in nicely.
Glad to have her. Good work. Eivor, a word of note. Someone has set up shop outside. A trader, I believe. When you can, ask him his business here. He seems to represent a larger guild. The Child's Eyes, or the Eyeless Children?
Eyeless Children?
No, that cannot be right. Ask him yourself.
I want to see the Alliance map. Tell me more about Little Chestershire. I should like to join Sigurd soon.
He traveled to a town called Repton to meet Uba and Ivar Ragnarsson. As I hear it, they are on the verge of exiling the current King of Mercia, with the hope of installing a king of their own.
A bold endeavor. I should be there to help, however I can.
I think you should.
I won't keep them waiting.
Good. I will send word to Sigurd and the Ragnarssons, pledging your assistance. If I were you, I would go by ship. Repton is quite a distance north on the River Trent.
Good day. A new customer.
Whether I am or not, I am the one you'll speak with. Randri tells me you are merchants.
Ah, hello, hello. Are you the leader of this bustling encampment? We come on behalf of a Thousand Eyes, vendors of uncommon goods and exotic treasures from all corners of the world. If you need it, we have it. If we don't have it, you don't need it. Such is our pledge.
I see. And is this child with you?
Child?
Child?
My friend, you look upon the Master of the Thousand Eyes, the head of our guild, a legend, a hero of the people, and the richest merchant west of the Indus. You look upon Redda!
He means you?
He does, Eivor Wolfkist. It is a pleasure to meet you at last.
How have you come to know me?
The Thousand Eyes have 1,000 years as well, and word travels fast.
And what is it I can do for you, or you for me?
It's quite simple. For a fee, I can connect you to a shadow market that stretches from the dunes of Egypt to the moors of England.
What sort of fee?
It varies with the item, but there is a small hitch. Through this market, all prices are paid in opal.
Interesting. What a strange color it has. May I hold it?
You may hold it and keep it, Eivor. A gift from Redda for your immeasurable hospitality. Now look here. Browse what wares I have on offer. Nothing for now? No matter. My selection changes daily. You will soon find something you like. Now that you are friends with me, you are also a friend of the Thousand Eyes as well.
And what does this mean?
Observe my outfit, not the scarf I wear. As you travel, you will meet many of my associates clad in these same vestments. These are my people, my other eyes. Seek them out for trade or contracts. Oblige them, and you will earn a tidy sum. And I might even feel inclined to reward you myself.
An interesting offer.
Good to hear. Now, if you'll excuse us, my apprentice has a tent to secure.
You're staying for a while, I suppose.
Oh, yes, and you needn't even thank me. We would be honored to call this our home. Good day. Always nice to see a friendly face. So if you see any about, send them my way.
Redda, what is it you do here?
What don't I do here? You're looking at a man of boundless skill and talent. I sell the finest and rarest items in the world. So rare that I have never held on to any one object for longer than a few days.
Yet you only deal in opal. Is there so much to be found in England?
Only in opal, yes. But that I can offer too, for England is not a fount of such rainbow stones. My guild, the Thousand Eyes, offers contracts that pay in opal. If you're interested, I always have one or two open.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Go with your gods.
Thank you.
Off we go! No reason to sail here.
Sing, my ravens!
Can't raise the sail yet.
Sing us a song.
Monastery, bound to be rich pickings.
Must row in these waters.
More sail!
Strike up a tune. Hold on, good Scott. Up from there.